de tu gloria ilumine hacia el paraíso. Acepta este cordero en pie, arrastrado por la lujuria y el pecado, y acógelo en el paraíso en tu seno inmaculado. Oh, Señor.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Your calls, huh? I'll be right back. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
¡Eh! ¿Hay alguien ahí?
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in?
Maybe you better go and take a look.
Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me. far could he have gone? Anyone home? Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí?
Viviremos contigo por siempre. Porque en los brazos de tu novia nunca falemos.
Hey!
Hold
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up.
Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Thank you.
go.
Todopoderoso. Where's everyone going? Bingo? Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
There it is.
Lord Sadler.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Thank you.
coming.
That noise.
That hurts, you know?
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, say, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Yeah, stop right there!
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it. Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh? Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe. Some missing señorita?
Young girl. Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her? Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you. Not healthy.
Hey. Hey, we're not done here!
Later, amigo.
Shit, they took my gear.
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out. Hey, that's my gear. I'll be taking these back.
Over here, stranger.
Who's that?
Let's do some business, then. Hey. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. What you see is what I've got. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. Save up. Then we can talk. Wilden, what can I do you for? Took care of a request, did ya? I knew I could count on you. What can I interest you in? That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Come back when you can actually pay. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Your valuable. A deal well struck. My advice, get them to bunch up, then send them flying with a blast of this. Come back. Anytime.